I think of you often. Imagine the first time I clasp your hands inside mine and pierce into your eyes, searching for a glimpse of God. When I find him, with a chest full of faith, I will proudly say, in exchange for this blessing, I promise to raise a man. Promise to harvest the field with bare and brass hand seed. I've gone to prepare a place for you. I want to know what it's like to raise a king, so I will raise a kingdom before you come. Teach you things like how to stand for yourself, but kneel for God, and teach you how to love the same way your mother taught me, rock steady. And when you ask me questions like, daddy, 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 I promise to answer each one. Those little boys without answers are forced to find their own between intersections of sagging pants and drug addiction. And I promise you'll never have to suffer the affliction of a belt, 'cause daddy still got lashes that sing Negro spirituals at night, and pain don't learn to harmonize, it just hurts. See, a man doesn't confuse fear with respect. Instead, I'll expect for you to make mistakes, and when you do, I will gravitate to my son, let you know I will still give you the world. See, I'm not to be confused with father figure, because he will figure father is here to stay. Let you know daily that the only thing you are incapable of is getting rid of me. And if anyone ever doubts, ever questions your legitimacy, I will reopen this scroll and show you. Show you that I planned for you before I planned for you. Point out the hieroglyphics of me pushing you on swing sets over sunsets as our favorite summer song jogs to a close, and let you know that you have always been a premeditated miracle. Which is why I will never give you my name, see. Daddy's made some mistakes, and everyone deserves a fresh start. But I promise to love you as if it was the only thing I've done correctly. And if I'm doing it wrong, I pray God corrects me, because the only thing I am truly trying to do is promise you everything I never had.